Hello, welcome to this introductory video on the all-new e-filing portal. This video will help you get a head start on navigating the new portal, which can be accessed at www.incometax.gov.in. With the objective of enhancing taxpayer experience, the new e-filing portal has been built on the pillars of speed, accuracy, convenience and usability. Here is an overview of some of the features that the new e-filing portal has to offer. Let us first have a look at features which can be accessed pre-login. On the top you can find the tabs to access the persona-based help content. Click on the applicable tab to view guidance on how to file ITRs, applicable forms, deductions, refund status, tax slabs and other related information. As you scroll down, you can view services like e-verification, linking Aadhaar, knowing your refund status and ITR status. You can scroll down further to access the enhanced and user-friendly help section. The detailed user manuals, FAQs and videos will help you learn how to avail various services available on the portal. In addition to this, chatbot and helpline is available for your guided assistance. To avail all the services offered by the portal, you need to register and log into the portal. If you are not a registered user of the portal, click register on the top right corner. If you are already a registered user, log in with your user ID and password. Let us now take a quick look at the dashboard and the various functionalities accessible post-login. The e-file menu lets you file forms, returns and e-pay your tax. Authorized Partners menu lets you explore the MyERI, MyCA and the Authorized Representatives options. Rectification, Refund Issue, Condonation Request, etc. are available under the Services menu. Under the Pending Actions menu, you can access important services like e-proceedings and response to outstanding demand service. The Grievance menu is available to submit grievance as well as view the status of a previously submitted grievance. In the Help section under the Learn with Us menu, you can see an elaborate help menu available to you on the dashboard itself. To view your personal profile, click on the My Profile option. You can view, edit and update your personal details. Your contact details must be updated promptly to ensure hassle-free communication between you and the Income Tax Department. On the left, you will find the things to do to ensure profile completion. Ensure that your profile is complete so that you can make the best use of the portal and receive timely communications from the department. This is not all, you can access the portal in various regional languages. Chatbot is available to help resolve your queries. What's more, an all-new mobile app will be available to help you in availing various tax-related services on the go. It is recommended that you should check for and complete some important steps which will help you smoothen your e-filing journey. Ensure that you re-register your DSC. Reset e-filing vault, higher security options, update your personal mobile number and email ID under primary contact in your profile, link Aadhaar, and pre-validate your bank account. If not done previously, act on pending action and respond to outstanding demand. Now that you know the first few things to do after you log into the portal, do explore all the sections available to you. That's everything you need to start navigating the all-new e-filing portal. So what are you waiting for? Log into the new e-filing portal and start your e-filing journey. Connect with us for more information.